The LHC is the Large Hadron Collider. So by large, what that means is it means 27 kilometers in circumference, or about 18 miles. Hadrons means protons and lead ions, which then collide at up to four different points in the ring in order to create the conditions that occurred just a fraction of a second after the Big Bang. CMS is the Compact Muon Solenoid. It's an experiment that's designed around one of the interaction regions in the Large Hadron Collider that's designed to take pictures of proton collisions or ion collisions that occur at 40 million times per second with a picture, or with a camera that has on the order of 80 million pixels. So I'm the commissioning and run coordinator of the CMS experiment. It's like you have a car and some people are responsible for the wheels, some people are responsible for the brakes, some people are responsible for the steering block, some people are responsible for the engine. And so my job is to coordinate all the people who are responsible for these different parts of the experiment and get the entire experiment, or the car, if you will, to roll in the right direction. In an experiment like this, it has to be international and it has to be collaborative. Fermilab plays a big part in doing fundamental science in this way. And so, as a physicist at Fermilab, when they offered me the chance to commission this detector to do this job, I jumped right on it. Up to now, what we've done is done a great job of proving the standard model of particle physics. However, there are still some fundamental unanswered questions which we hope to shed some light on. Extra dimensions, beyond the standard model, supersymmetry, dark matter. These are all things which we hope to shed some light on in the next few years of running the LHC. What gets me up every day is to know that when I come into work, I'm going to be working with a whole bunch of smart, driven, funny scientists, technicians, engineers who are excited to make this detector work, to understand the fundamental science that drives the universe.